Now, Arvind Kejriwal expresses regret to Nitin Gadkari, seeks closure of defamation case. Arvind Kejriwal has expressed his regret to Union Minister Nitin Gadkari for unverified allegations and asked to put the incident behind them in the spirit of mutual respect. After his apology to former Punjab Minister Bikram Singh Majithia, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has expressed his regret to Union Minister Nitin Gadkari for making unverified allegations and asked to put the incident behind them in the spirit of mutual respect. Following the letter, written on Friday, Arvind Kejriwal and Nitin Gadkari submitted a joint application in a Delhi court seeking the withdrawal of the defamation case filed by the latter. This application was filed on Monday. In the letter to Gadkari, Kejriwal wrote, "Both of us are in public life belonging to different political parties. I made certain statements without regard to its verifiability, which seemed to have hurt you and therefore you have filed a defamation against me. I have nothing personal against you. I regret the same." The letter added, "Let us put the incident behind you and bring the court proceedings to a closure. I suggest we should put our energy to serve the people of this country, in the spirit of mutual respect." Outside the assembly, Deputy CM Manish Sisodia said, "We are here to work for the public. If someone is hurt by our remarks, we will apologize. We do not have time for courts. We do not want to indulge in battle of ego." Kejriwal also expressed his regret to Congress leader Kapil Sibal and his son Amit Sibal. In a letter, the Delhi CM said, "On May 15, 2013, at a press conference at the Constitution Club of India, New Delhi, I made certain statements against you and your father. Now, I have learned that the allegations I made against you and your father at the press conference were unfounded. I hereby withdraw all my statements and allegations made against you and your father and apologize for the same," he added. Yeah.